What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce all over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year. You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey, I didn't mean...
I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? Isn't that what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
Thank you. anyone about this!
Blackgate used to be a fort back in the colonial days before they turned it into a prison.
And you're giving me a history lesson. Why?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Thanks, Belfry. I'll go check that out.
Watch your step. Blackgate is super...
Belfry, I got in. Next up, Harley's cell.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. The guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
So there's no telling how bad things have gotten in there. Great.
What happened this time?
I spotted another runner. He tripped.
Sure he did.
We're getting more rabbits every day. I'm not paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy him 2 more years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
Party balloons and a fight. Harley must be nearby.
That's everything. We're out of here.
Thank you.
Deadhood. Looks like you've been eating well. Still big as an ox and twice as mean.
Been a while, Harley. You good?
Was it too much to ask you to visit earlier?
You were looking into something for Batman. What was it?
Wait a second. This means the Bats is dead. For real. Well then. He asked me to profile some criminals. On account of my being a brilliant psychiatrist.
Guess of all the criminals he knew, you'd be the one to ask.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
Look, you know what I'm here for. Hand it over.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Figures you're not making this easy for me.
It should be done in records. Okay. Bye.
Crush him! Tonight is looking up.
That's it!
Too smart to just send me on an errand after an old file. What do you want me to find out? Maybe there's something more in this catalog. Okay. Here's what Harley was looking for. I think I've found out all I can about this case. I wonder what Harley will have to say about it.
This must be tied into what Batman was looking into.
Harley want from this file?
Harley's mind is a maze, but it's still amazing. She must have a good reason.
Good job, everyone. You made things even worse.
You're back.
And I got you what you wanted.
Gibby.
Seriously? Do I look like I'm 12 to you?
Thank you. Get ready for the pop!
Shit. Supposed to do with this, Harley?
Don't you worry about that. I wanted you to know that you'll be seeing me again real soon. Goodbye!
And she hung up. Of course.
Profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
No, these records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot, the Penguin. He's like everyone else in here. Except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget, Harley's still out there. We have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.